from University City to the Grove. We have Loop Rat here in the studio. They are our band in a box. We have Mr. David Bolin, MC and producer, but let's start with Joseph Farber, guitarist, and also he's going to tell us a little bit about the origins and the name.
Yes, well, we all grew up playing music together, and this band kind of came together as a way for everybody to share their unique experience and musical voice.
So when we hear an album from Loop Rat, what kind of sounds are we going to be hearing? Like, you know, what genre comes through the heaviest?
We describe ourselves as a jazz hip-hop band.
Okay. Jazz hip-hop. Okay, yes. Definitely. And I would have to agree with that. Heard them in my ear, definitely. I got to ask, Loop Rat, who came up with that name? And is that like...
Will came up with the name. He's off. He's right here.
It is his fault
Will
back
came
there.
Up with it. Go ahead and explain it, though. They're from U City. So
oh, true. Okay.
I guess Loop Rats are, it's people that... or, you know, hang out in the loop.
Okay, just love the loop.
Yeah.
Just love the loop.
Like a mall rat.
Is it like a mall rat, but the loop? Yeah, definitely, in my opinion, a huge upgrade. We have David Bolin here, MC and producer. You guys have a show in the Grove.
Yeah.
You know, Duran Jones and the Indications. I mean, how do you feel about that show coming out?
We are very much looking forward to it. Phenomenal soul band. Mm-hmm. You know, it's very much the type of show that we would like to be on and that we look forward to being on. We had heard their music before. Mm-hmm. And, you know, we were contacted like the following week to play a show with them. So it was a very, very nice opportunity.
All right, everybody. Well, let's see what we're going to get into with our band in the box.
Yeah.
Loop Rat. Whoops.
This one is called Knowledge and Bread.
Yeah.
As of recent, I've been staying up late. Then I'm up early just to get my bread straight. Except before that, I had to fill up my tank. Let me get 10 on 8. Just that 87 grade.
Ever hit the road, better navigate the maze. Used to the makeshift, city degraded. Tactics evasive, adrenaline running through veins. Thrill of the chase, all the rage.
As of late, we've been taking new aim.
Arch of resistance of change.
Yo, we critically acclaimed, or they don't know the name. Either way, I'm not for stress and get that weight on my frame. They still waiting on that baggage like they stuck in the claim.
Got the wherewithal and the carry on, gotta carry on.
If you don't hold your weight, it ain't nothing that you can blame it
never
on.
Never got forsaken, found comfort in the isolations. Heart racing, been running life like a marathon.
And that's across the nation, ever toward the destination. Then after that, it's on the other
worldly locations. Motherland visits and standing ovations. Pay dues and get due respect. Homage to all the real vets. There's honestly not many left. Prodigies learn from the best. I ain't trying to follow footsteps, but pay dues and get due respect. Homage to all the real vets. There's honestly not many left.
Prodigies learn from the best. I ain't trying to follow footsteps, so I guess I need mine instead. I keep my
knowledge and bread.
Yeah, I hold my
mind ahead.
Knowing that the time's steady and these rhymes heavy, so we keep it pushing for that knowledge and bread. Yeah, these is the lessons you should never forget. Knowing that neglect could only
lead to regret.
So put it in check and keep the rhymes heavy and your time steady.
We some real visionaries, forced to look past recent obituaries. Never say one thing and live contrary.
Damn, I couldn't be compared to no one
trying to get their bearings.
Man, I got a firm stance on this planet, that's where I'm staring.
Life in the eye,
no longer could I let it pass me by.
Your work and success coincide. Any given day, taking knowledge over pride.
That's some advice to save your life, so don't take it so light. It's like,
suffice it to say, we take the mics off display when we stepping on stage. With this weight, it might bend, it might break.
But that's a chance that I'm willing to take. So needless to say, this track like a needle of hay. And when that needle hit the record, just scratch it, break it, and chop it.
Authentic hip-hop, only speaking on raw topics.
That's why we dropping what we spit as if it's undercooked. And in my city, dog, we underpaid and overbooked.
Straight slave to the craft till it can't go overlooked. That's what it sound like. Yeah, that's what it sound like.
Yeah, y'all just call it soundbite.
Pay dues and get due respect. Homage to all the real vets. There's honestly not many left. Prodigies learn from the best. And I ain't trying to follow footsteps, but pay dues and get due respect. Homage to all the real vets. There's honestly not many left. Prodigies learn from the best. And I ain't trying to follow footsteps, so
I guess I leave mine instead. I keep my knowledge and bread. Yeah, I hold my mind ahead. Knowing that the time's steady and these rhymes heavy, so I keep it pushing for that knowledge and bread. Yeah, these is the lessons you should never forget. Knowing that neglect could only lead to regret. So put them in check and keep the rhymes heavy and your time steady.
Yes, sir.
With the basketball.
All right, everybody, it's Loop Rep with Duran Jones and the Indications. They're performing at the Bootleg at Atomic Cowboy, 4144 Manchester Avenue tomorrow at 8 p.m. They'll be in the Grove. Just visit looprep.com to see what you're getting into. But go ahead and keep nodding our heads here on the 9 a.m. show.
Across the nation, ever toward the destination. Then after that, it's on the other world.